Okay, now we're going to transfer our magma, like lava, and it comes out very quickly. So we want to place it. We've got a pan of ice water in it, for it to cool very quickly. And you can see that it's cooling very quickly. Showing any kind of fluid movement. And it's not hot to touch. And it is once again solid.